Yeah, not so much. A little bit more nervous last year going to York, so it's going to be a little bit easier. Just more excited than anything. Toronto-Ottawa rivalries, it's been pretty big for the last number of years. So. It's going to be a pretty good experience and beyond exciting. I mean, I think I'm just going to try and come in here and play the way I play. I mean, I can't get to try and do too much. I just need to do what I can do, and hopefully it helps the team to win. I don't know if I'm the solution, but try and help. Obviously, that's why I might have gotten here, try and see if I could help with it a little bit. So, like I said, I'm just here to play the way I play.
Yeah,
I mean, it definitely made it easier, the adjustment to know most of the faces in here. Make it very comfortable for me, and you know, it's easier, especially when you know a lot of the guys around you. It's an easier adjustment.
You like to jump in for the big games, huh? Playoffs and Battle of Ontario.
Seems like it, yeah.